As you can see here, I'm making the dowel pin. I'm drilling uniform holes down the center of the piece that'll be for the finishing nails that will be the guide on the picture for the top part of the reed dividers. And in a second, we'll be cutting the 3/8 or the 3/16 holes that'll allow the dowel pin to go in. And I'll come back to you then.